What's happening, everybody? So today we are customizing the Issi Rally, the Weeny Issi Rally, which for some reason is in the SUV class. Don't ask. Ask Rockstar why. Anyway, it will set you back quite a bit of money. It's over in southern San Andreas, and it's $1.8 million. Okay, and it's an HSW car, so let's take it to the car meet, make it look good, and maybe go fast. We'll see. Okay, let's get back in.
HSW. What's that?
So 1.8 million plus. Oh, braking doesn't improve. Plus another 650. Wow. Okay.
Okay, let's get world class up in here.
Gotta do the armor, of course. From what I've heard, the brakes are total trash, so go all the way with the brakes.
Trust me.
Splitters.
I'll jump in the next race.
Ooh, that's impressive. Diffuser action. Man, what the hell is going away? Chair seats.
Hey player, make sure you check out my latest rides.
Reset up, shut up, Hal. Really does it.
Oh, you're tuning in now.
Look at that, those are different. Yeah, that was good.
She's going sick.
Get your intercooler. Useless.
This place is exactly what LS was missing. A car meet with the emphasis on the meat, you know? Love, real shit. But nothing too sweaty.
You are sweaty, Hal. Shut up. If you want a granite hood, there you go. Made your countertops. Try that one.
Not racing a day. Fresh paint got me paranoid. You feel me? To impress. You catch the new rides over at my spot?
Nope, I'm just gonna leave it like that.
Hey player, make sure you check out my latest rides.
Yeah, you don't want anything on top of your roof. Just like skirts. No. What's the how 17 different wings, okay. What the hell is that? Jesus. Oh, look, it's part of a vacuum cleaner.
You catch the new rides over at my spot?
Spoiler alert.
Ready for some downforce?
That's the one. Some strips, not a big fan, but there they are. Suspension. Try it all the way down, see how it goes.
Hey player, make sure you check out my.
Now, fortunately, this thing, for whatever reason, is rear-wheel drive, not four-wheel drive.
No idea why. Skip a few. You catch the new rides over at my spot?
You'd need a rocket launcher to put a flat in those.
Okay, there you have it. Take it outside, pop the hood, then we'll take it on the track, check it out. Interior is usual, nothing too exciting, as it ever is. Day down the sun over here. Since it's taxicab week again, I'm going to dress up like Travis Bickle from Taxi Driver. It's a movie. Check it out. It's pretty good. The hood doesn't even open. Come on, Rockstar. What the? What? Come on. That's just lazy. Jesus. Whoops. Wow. Okay. Well, there you have it. The hood doesn't open. Nice. Nice job. Take it on the track. So here it is, a little off-road track. Test it out, see how it is. The link for the social club link for the track will be in the description if you want to check it out yourself. So drill this thing off road and see how it goes. Don't have high hopes, to be honest, because the off-road traction loss is one of the worst, meaning doesn't get good traction off-road, even though it should. Wiggler is really nice. This one, not so much. It is fast in a straight line. That's about it. Lovely vehicle, this. Thank you. All right, there you have it. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, I'll see you on the track.